I just got shot.
Think about when you want to wake up and what the hell you want to do. You know, like, what, you know what I mean? Play games or whatever. Call your girl, whatever you want to do. That's what you got to be thinking about. You're good, bro.
Just want to say thank you to everybody who've been praying for me, everybody who's been hoping I get a speedy recovery. I love you, Mom. I love you, Dad. I love all my fans and supporters.
A gunshot wound to the right thigh bone, it's called the femur, to the area that's underneath the hip. So the hip is made up of the pelvic bone and the femur, and you have a broken bone on the femur.
Down. The muscle's not working great right now because it's swollen, but keep moving. Do this one too. Try to get this one like this one. See the difference? How
Try
swollen
that.
It is?
Thank you.
Yeah, you gotta get it.
So Skinny from the 9 is back in the news. The word of the day is attention, people. No matter what happens, there could be an earthquake. You could get into an accident or get shot. You need to get attention and clout reflected on you thanks to what the fuck happened. In Skinny's case, he got shot and the first thing he did, I'm not even kidding, the first thing this man did was pull out his phone and get on IG with the caption, "I just got shot." I'm not even kidding. It's 2020. Fuck calling an ambulance. You got shot, you gotta hop on IG and let the world know your ass just got shot. Crazy world we live in, but it is true. Over the weekend on Saturday night, somebody caught Skinny. According to reports, Skinny upgraded his monthly subscription of getting robbed to now getting shot. Okay. All right, all jokes aside, no one's sure what the fuck happened. Was Skinny on the block toting and somebody caught him? I don't know. But literally Saturday night, Skinny uploaded a video on the ground, face down, ass up, paramedics finger in his booty, and he was saying, "I just got shot." A few hours later, once people around him told him, like, "Yo, you know, milk the situation, get off social media," Skinny handed over his iPhone to his quote-unquote management, and they've been posting recovery videos ever since, clips of Skinny in a bed, leg up, walking on crutches. A few of my sources close to Camp Skinny told me he was just grazed by a bullet. Wasn't no 12-hour surgery, wasn't no shootout. All jokes aside, I hope Skinny's okay. I'm praying for a speedy recovery, but damn. Stay off social media, Skinny. Get better. Get back in the booth. Get back in the studio. I'll keep you guys updated if there's any developments. Thank you so much for tuning in. Let me know below. Was Skinny in a shootout or was it just some accidental, you know, shot? Let me know below. Thank you so much for tuning in. Your boy Alfred out.
I just wanna get that money. I just wanna get that money. Flip that money. I just wanna stack the money. I just wanna spaz out, cash out. I just wanna get that money. I just wanna get that money, flip that money. I just wanna stack them honeys. I just wanna spaz out, cash out. I'm a young nigga, I just wanna live, I just wanna chill. Smoking loud in a foreign wheel. Independent, I don't wanna deal. I just want a meal, plus I'm hungry. I just want a meal, I ain't eat yet. I've been up all night.